Today's video, we will going to learn the basic concept of stress. Theory of structure 2, that is Tos2, or strength of material, that is SOM, these both subjects deals with the behavior of solid object subjected to stresses and strain. So what is stress is? The internal resistance set up per unit cross sectional area or we can say resisting force per unit cross sectional area is known as stress. Let's consider one rod of length L and area A with circular cross section. Consider external force P is applied on this rod along the length. So what will happen? This rod will try to deform. But initially, this rod will apply resisting force against this external load P to resist this deformation. So this resisting force per unit cross-sectional area is known as stress. That is, stress is equals to resisting force upon area. As we know, external load P is equals to R. Therefore, we can write R for resisting force and A for area, and here P instead of R as they are same, and stress, as we know, it is denoted by sigma. So we get the formula, that is sigma is equals to P by A. According to definition, unit we get is Newton per meter square, but mostly we mention the unit of stress is Newton per mm square. So the relation between Newton per mm square and Newton per meter square is, let's see, as we know, 1 Pascal is 1 Newton per meter square. 1 kilopascal is 10 raised to the power 3 Pascal. This K stands for 10 raised to the power 3. 1 megapascal means 10 raised to the power 6 Pascal. Here, M stands for 10 raised to the power 6. 1 gigapascal is equals to 10 raised to the power 9 Pascal, means G stands for 10 raised to the power 9. So therefore, 10 raised to the power 6 Pascal space, 10 raised to the power 6 Newton per meter square. As we know, 1 meter is equals to 1000 mm. That is, 1 meter square is equal to 10 raised to the power 6 mm square. So, to convert this meter square into mm square, divide by 10 raised to the power 6. Like this. So, here it will cancel and we will get 1 Newton per mm square. That is 1 mega Pascal. So, stress is always mentioned in 1 Newton per mm square or 1 megapascal.